Here in Arkansas, British expatriates are already celebrating the news of the upcoming royal wedding, and one local business already has a party in the works for wedding day. 4029's Kyle Cabote joins us now. Kyle, there is a little slice of England in Siloam Springs.
Well, Craig, Don and Robert Cork moved to Arkansas from England a little more than 2 years ago and opened up an English tea house in Siloam Springs. They got the news about the royal wedding this morning and say they're looking forward to the biggest celebration their home country has seen in 30 years. Don and Robert Cork will be the first to tell you fortune hasn't been on the side of the British royal family the past few decades.
England haven't been lucky in recent years. We lost Diana, then the Queen Mother, then the Queen's sister Margaret.
But they say Prince William's royal engagement to Kate Middleton will change all of that.
In England, this is the biggest event in 30 years, apart from the 50-year Queen's coronation.
Don and Robert say many Britons look at Prince William as an extension of his mother, the beloved late Princess Diana.
Diana was big in everybody's heart, and William is part of Diana, and he's got her kindness and her goodness. So he's got a special place in people's hearts, the same as she had.
They hope Middleton will become like Diana, a member of the royal family the public can relate to.
I mean, she's not from royal blood, she's not from noble blood, so she's going to be the girl next door that walks in to be the queen consort.
The English tea room already has a celebration lined up for the big wedding day.
We'll be doing a royal breakfast in the morning, and then we'll be having a garden party in the afternoon. We'll have flags and balloons and everything decorated.
And they say there's no harm planning this far in advance. After all, they're expecting a huge crowd.
Prince Charles and Diana's wedding attracted a worldwide audience of 750 million, which I think is probably comparable with the Super Bowl.
Now, Don and Robert say they remember the day Charles and Diana were married, saying there were street parties, live bands everywhere, and everyone wore their nicest clothes for the occasion.
It should be quite the day. Okay, Kyle, thanks.